Now for this mix, let's sprinkle the salt.